Hi, my name is Noelle Campos. I am 16 years old. I currently study in Indiran Colleges. I am a Frosh. And my degree is International Hospitality Management, major in Hotel Administration. I started bowling in 2007 when I was 9 years old under Ms. Jojo Canare. And I started bowling because I found it very interesting and it never hurts to try something new. With proper training, I train 5 times a week under Coach Amano Madoka and Weir Vera. I bowl around 4 to 5 hours, 5 days a week, with focusing on sparring and targeting. My biggest accomplishment in bowling wouldn't be a trophy, money, or a medal. It would be representing the country in the 15th Asian Games in Indonesia and in Campos. I set my goals by deciding on what I want first and foremost. Because you cannot have a goal without having a finish point. My motto would be something I made first at my goal, because it's a verse, Philippian sport. I can do all things to guys in strength. The 2 main inspirations would be my family and my goal. Because without those two, I wouldn't be inspired enough to finish and continue moving.